Quite some time now, a piece of news about Shraddha Kapoor and her rumoured boyfriend Rohan is doing the rounds, and it is related to their marriage. Now a report states that Shraddha and Rohan might be planning to take the plunge soon. As per the report, Shraddha and Rohan are planning to tie the knot by 2020. It is also stated that the preps for the wedding have already started, and Shraddha's mother is coming up with a lot of ideas about the wedding. Despite these rumours coming in previously too, Shraddha and Rohan have always kept mum about their association. Sara Ali Khan was on a vacation with her mother Amrita Singh and brother Ibrahim Ali Khan. She finally returned to Mumbai late last night, and guess which Bollywood star came at the airport to pick her up? It was none other than her co-star Kartik-Sara. Sporting a black pullover, the actor was seen waiting in his car and hiding his face from the paparazzi as he waited for Sara. The video of the same has now gone viral. Meanwhile, Sara Ali Khan and Kartik-Sara are all set to star together in Imtiaz Ali's Next. Back in the days, rumours were rife about Salman Khan and Sangeeta Bijlani dating. Though nothing was confirmed, the two actors were often seen hanging out together. Recently, Sangeeta celebrated her birthday with her friends, and Salman graced the celebrations. But he was not alone. His rumoured girlfriend Yulia Vantur also made it to the party. The photos of Sangeeta, Yulia and Salman celebrating the former's birthday are doing the rounds on the web and have gone viral. In one of the pictures, Salman is seen standing next to Sangeeta, while in another, we can see Yulia sitting next to the former actress.